God's original plan was always to extend his heavenly kingdom to earth. That was his original idea. Secondly, God's original plan was to influence each one of us and everything on earth with heaven's culture, and to do it through his children. God's plan was also to establish a colony of heaven on earth. It's a very simple idea. So the Bible is really not about a religion. It's not about religion. It's not about rituals. The Bible is about a government policy. It's about a kingdom with a plan to establish its colony in another place. And finally, God's plan was to colonize earth with heaven, and therefore he wanted to fill the earth with his nature, his glory. That's God's plan. Now, with that in mind, I want to pick up where we left off last week. The divine purpose of God, therefore, is a very simple one, and that is to colonize the territory of earth with the nation of heaven. I said it this way because we need to be able to understand the concepts. Forgive me for using earthly terms, but heaven is a country. It's an invisible country, but it's more real than earth. Because the Bible says that the physical universe was created by the spiritual world. And the things that are spiritual are eternal. But the things that are physical are temporal. The earth is temporary, but heaven is eternal. So the heavenlies is a more permanent country than any country on the planet. All kingdoms desire to extend their influence. The Bahamas is a result of that. Cuba is a result of that. Haiti, Guadeloupe, Martinique is a result of a kingdom that wanted to extend its influence to another territory. Brazil is a result of that. Venezuela is a result of a kingdom that wanted to extend its influence. Mexico used to be a colony of Spain. Brazil used to be a colony of Portugal. The Bahamas used to be a colony of Great Britain. Cuba used to be a colony of Spain. Haiti used to be a colony of France. All kingdoms from the early centuries had a desire to expand their influence. When their influence hit a territory, it was called colonization. Is that clear? Is everybody still with me? God is the oldest kingdom in existence. The heavens is the oldest kingdom in existence.